Work. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, 3 hours left to go in the trading day. And we got markets oscillating around flat, back in positive territory. S&P is positive by 6 points right now, trading at 2864. NASDAQ 100 up 108, trading at 9031. You have the Dow up 10 points right now, 23,771. Start things off with the S&P. We've had a little bit of volatility in both directions. You see the sell-off we had toward the end of the day yesterday. Right now, we've been bouncing around in that range, the lower end range, 2850, the higher end, 2885. We're talking about 30 S&P points. Jumping around, NASDAQ 100 currently trading at 9,028. We saw a price level below 8960. S&P 500 trading at 2862. We had been as high as 2885 at 6 a.m. this morning. Dow 30 trading 23,763. There's your crude oil market falling out from 2550 down to 2327. We got EIA numbers at 10:30 this morning, saw a build of under 5 million barrels. The market was looking for between about 8 and 9 million. Gold contract trading lower to 1688 and the euro US dollar 10807. In terms of what you have happening across the market, Disney out with their numbers last night. Disney reporting 58% drop in operating income from parks and cruises, its worst hit segment. Disney, some serious volatility in both directions today. Checking out that stock, DIS. You see the action last night, dipped to a low of 97.52, actually made it to above 105. And guess what? We're back within a quarter of where we were trading at yesterday at the close, 101.32 on Disney shares. In terms of other stocks with action, GM out with their earnings today, surprising the market to the upside, but pairing some of those gains up about almost 4% today. You had Activision out with their earnings last night. They're up 5.4%. EA out with their earnings as well. Lower, though, down 4.4%. VIX, the volatility index, as the markets held on to some of the gains. 32.15 currently in that volatility index. And we'll wrap it up with Bitcoin getting a pop today. 93.95, technically up $410 on the session. The recent high, 95.60 back to last week. Bitcoin, for some longer-term context, check out that run. The high in February before the market collapse began in Bitcoin, 10,670, up recently though from 4,210. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes live at 1 o'clock, Dave White live at 2, Tom O'Brien live at 3. We'll be right back.